guys were working on some ordnance that packs more oomph than those pop guns you're packing. Thing is, they got into a spore strife. Save their skins, and it's better guns for you lot.
I wish to be large and in charge for this mission, as I already fulfilled one.
Cobblepot's got some ideas for repurposing Terminauts in combat. I didn't ask for the gory details. That's your job to report back on.
My boys are out there in trouble.
Your gang used to run half of the shakedowns in Gotham, and now they need an escort?
Different times, Deadshot. These days, you're lucky if they know which hole the bullets go into and which one they come out of. Oh, right, flashing the crook signal. Well, what are we bleeding waiting for?
Firing on boomerang.
Obliterated.
Bombs away!
kills are mounting! Feed me foes!
Oh no, oh no!
Too heavy to lift alone.
make you the kind of high-quality custom arrangements I'm known for. Not just talking firearms, neither. Do some jobs for me. I can fix you up with better protection, weapons, grenades. The possibilities are limited only by your own incompetence.
With this prize, I will grow my legend.
We'll go and tell Lois Lane about it then.
What looks good, Chuck?
Gerbil, we figured out a way to get a bigger boom out of your rides. Of course, we're gonna need a ton of dead aliens to test it. See you at the spot.
Oh, I'm flaming sight. I could rescue a bloody dinosaur.
Printing stories to astound. This planet makes the news go round.
Paternal instinct with Ivy.
Hey, you could adopt. How about it? A little green mate for your sprawl while you're out doing the killings.
One, don't talk about my daughter. Two, don't talk about my daughter and Ivy.
Sweep every dark corner.
Frozen fish! have located the jammer for Gizmo's experiment.
I want Gizmo's vehicles doing more damage to Brainiac's forces than to ours, so put them through their paces. No, you don't get hazard pay.
Gizmo's giving me some pushback on my vehicles exploding being a feature, not an issue, so say hello to Self-Destruct 2.0.
I'm listening.
Kill some invaders and get me thermal readings from the Skull Ship's microwave array. I'll do the rest.
Purposefully attracting a microwave beam seems unwise.
I want the microwave radiation that Skull Ship's packing. Meantime, focus your fire on these bozos. Try some teamwork for size.
Take that brute down before he destroys you all.
Their loss is my shield's gain. I have located the jammer for Gizmo's experiment.
You are the only operatives cleared for Gizmo vehicle use. So get all the use you can out of the damn things.
Gizmo's giving me some pushback on my vehicles exploding being a feature, not an issue, so say hello to Self-Destruct 2.0.
I'm listening.
Kill some invaders and get me thermal readings from the Skull Ship's microwave array. I'll do the rest.
Purposefully attracting a microwave beam seems unwise.
I want the microwave radiation that Skull Ship's packing. Meantime, focus your fire on these bozos. Try on some teamwork for size.
The brutality of the shark, it's impressive.
Damn
it,
you're dead
shit!
self-destruct could take you out too!
This was a drop and stop!
That was terrifying.
Big mission? Uncle Gizmo's sending you vehicular support.
Later.
To have avoided that blast.
Who wants a killer car to help with your mission? I don't know, thank me at once. Drop it in now.
Firing on boomerang.
To snipe.
What's that? How are you doing? Do I have to teach you dum-dums to count? That's the self-destruct. Move! You kids could use some help. Thankfully, I got some wheels that are dangerously weapons heavy en route.
That shark.
Impressive. I think I've read about these. I will have a collection of relics to rival my father's. A new instrument of destruction!
real curious.
Lantern's abilities seem formidable, but I don't fear a glorious death. This is not the right way.
Yep.
Focusing on the shark thing! Back, shark thing!
Skill shot.
Do the bloody decoy thing. Who here's keeping score?
It's important to love yourself.
Argus thanks you for your selfless and uncoerced contribution.
What's that? Negative.
Within League statues, Silver Smirks. Without these golden waterworks.
Yes! Demon! Regain your strength! Boomerang, let us be together!
The brutality of the shark is impressive.
I never pull over!
I know what you're thinking. Harl probably doesn't want to talk about her only real friend, who she thought was dead, coming back as a kid who barely recognizes her.
Actually...
Boomer, this is a teachable moment.
It's okay.
Let us make a valiant but doomed attempt to save this drone's civilians.
Life's full of painful surprises, like thumbtacks and a lollipop, you know?
Spark for elimination! Push the shark back!
My motion.
Good metrics, TFX. We'll keep you on.
A bold rush. Let us make a valiant but doomed attempt to save this drone's civilians.
I'm capable of maintaining my surveillance and dealing with Luther. It's too soon to deploy.
Covering fire!
He wants to prove himself to the cause. Of course, Brainiac. For the glory of New Kolu.
Eliminating Deadshot.
Fair dues. I might have been a little fast on the old trigger back there with Ivy. She was...
Everyone's trying to kill us.
That's right. And if you need me to stick a bomb in him, just say the word.
Here, studying her crystal ball, the city's mystic know-it-all.
Shit! Shit! Bullets won't do it! Run!
Charging into battle!
We just brought a rubber chicken to a knife fight! Let's scram!
Target
Deadshot. We are overmatched. Retreat, comrades! Reloading!
Equipped and outmatched for this fight.
Our bullets do nothing. Make haste away from here.
Active explosive!
From downtown!
We need my fire!
Printing stories to astound. This planet makes the news go round.
Go round.
is starting to grow on.
It's the nice time of the year. Just the start of invasion season.
There must be Terrans here somewhere.
Gizmo, come in. Colonel Flagg wanted me to make sure all of you and the support staff weren't getting any bright ideas about flying the coop.
You saw how well it went for your buddies in Task Force X.
Cash, you really think I'd rely on the tech of a 10-cent Tesla like Lex Luthor? Come on.
Ah, you're helping hack with cyber warfare now. Interesting approach. Clean. Less risk to personnel. Well, excluding you four.
Well, I don't got much to say, but if you want to stand here and look busy with me, knock yourself out.
What's this about Waller letting Hack out on the field op?
She's putting Shark, you and the others go talk to Ivy. Maybe the new bioweapon she cooked up will explode.
You too, Prim.
Please make her stop! Or kill me! Harley! For old time's sake!
Thought you'd never ask. Penguin! Let's play a game! You're Victor Freeze, and I'm the brilliant scientist!
No!
Yes!
You! Little green!
What do you know? I think she likes you this time around, Ozzy. Otherwise, you'd be...
Already put Father Varagus' mind as in medical, she has. In frostbite. I was only gone for a tinkle.
Try and show you later.
What's got her on this plant sugar high, Cobblepot?
Penguin!
Adults is talking! I've been providing weapons for the little imp to work a sorcery on.
With this affliction on your weapon, you can freeze the aliens in place. That's neat, right? Technically, it crystallizes the fluid in their bodies, but I think deep freeze sounds scarier, so we're gonna call it that.
Yes, yes, you're very...